Jesse Matthews scheduled for an unexpected pretrial hearing this afternoon. Court documents reveal he's scheduled to be in court around noon. The capital defender for Matthew informed the court that they will withdraw a sealed motion. Sealed motions are requests made by the prosecution or defense that are not available to the public. Matthew faces capital murder charges in connection to the abduction and murder of 18-year-old Hannah Graham.